Towards the end of the third quarter, no, big three-point shots coming from Mick Benisi. Kaya from 11 points down, ito, lima na lang kanilang inahabol. Pero John Ferriols starting their campaign here in the fourth with a good note.
Napakaganda ng up and under move ni John Ferriols. Samantala, ito ang Red Bull Baraco trying to get one up. Three-pointer for Lordi. Still nothing for Tugade. Third quarter field goals natin, Richard, medyo malayo.
Oo, ito. So, talagang Red Bull still struggling from the field.
Ito nga si Topex Robinson challenging William Miller, pero lumabas yung kanyang layup. William Miller ngayon for talk and text. John Ferriols. Miller inside to Pochuino. Winyo powers his way but misses. Winyo, isa pa. Napakasipag itong veterano ng talk and text na si Pochuino.
Kaya nga siya kinuha ni Coach Derek Pumaren to provide quality minutes, no? In lieu of Asi Taolava. At yan ang pinapakita nitong si Pochuino. Really battling off the boards. Kalaban niya yung mga mas nakababata sa kanya. Although si Pochuino, syempre, bata pa rin to. Halos kasi edad ko lang to eh.
Ah, batang-bata?
Oo, batang-bata yan.
So Pochuino on the line for talk and text. He'll miss his first free throw. Kahapon, medyo nagkaroon tayo ng pagkakataong makausap itong si Pochuino.
Oo.
At sabi niya na nang nalipat siya dito sa talk and text phone pals, naging role player siya more than a scorer. Kasi alam niya na medyo kailangan siya ng talk and text to be a role player and take the lead dahil veterano nga naman.
Oh, he doesn't mind though. At least now he's getting more playing minutes than dun sa last team niya. At well, masaya rin naman to si Pochuino sa paglipat niya dito sa talk and text phone pals.
So, second free throw pumasok para dito kay Pochuino. 8-point advantage for the talk and text phone pals. Junty Valenzuela looking for Enrico Villanueva. Pero may pito itong ating mga referees. Holding foul on Pochuino. Pangalawang personal foul lang ni Pochuino in this ball game. 14 seconds of shot clock ng Red Bull as Rich Alvarez tries to operate against John Ferriols. Nilabas kay Topex. Junty Valenzuela from the outside, pero wala.
Another chance here, Lordi Tugade naman.
Hirap na hirap tumira itong si Lordi Tugade in this ballgame. Samantala, Vic Pablo wisely waiting for his teammates. Pasok kay John Ferriols, matatapikan. Steal completed by Red Bull. Topex Robinson, binigay kay Junty. Enrico, up step, wala pa rin. And tipsy do shot by Junty Valenzuela finally goes in.
Finally, no? Yun ang tamang word. Finally, ang dami na nilang attempts that time.
Parang hirap na hirap silang ipasok yung bola.
Tama.
So lead of talk and text, baba na sa anim. Pablo inside to Winyo. Pinili kay Vic Pablo. They swing it inside to John Ferriols. Ferriols, the fall away. Masyadong malakas for John Ferriols.
So far, itong zone defense ng Red Bull working for them right now.
Enrico, strong drive inside at nakabingwit naman siya ng foul.
Oo.
Napapangiwi si Pochuino.
Oo, kasi natamaan pa siya sa guso in that play.
So Pochuino gets his third personal foul at may dalawang free throw. Itong si Raging Bull, Enrico Villanueva. First free throw para kay Enrico. Ayun, pumasok na.
Only his 8th point in the ball game. At ito na, papasok na rin si Asi Taolava. Yan ang makikita niyo yung scoring ni Asi Taolava. Total of 21 points for The Rock. Ito si Rico Villanueva, so far shooting 2 of 8 from the free throw line.
Make that 2 of 9 and ito, magandang senyales dahil nakabalik na sa ating ball game si Jimmy Alapag for the talk and text phone pals. 5-point lead for talk and text. William Miller, bounce pass, nabasa at naagawan. Here's Topex Robinson against Alapag. Behind the back to Junty Valenzuela.
Oh, wala pa rin.
But the trailer, Enrico Villanueva, completes the play and gets a 2-pointer. para sa Red Bull Paraco. Tatlo na lang ang kalamangan ng Talk and Text, 77-74. Beautiful pass from Topex Robinson, and kahit magmintis itong si Junti, nandun naman si Enrico to score for them. Talk and Text 77, Red Bull 74. We'll be back for more in the third quarter. Dito po sa ating fourth and final quarter, lamang ang Talk and Text 77-74 against Red Bull. Mark Zambrano po with Richard Del Rosario, enjoying intense action sa ating PBA on tour dito po sa Dumaguete City. Asi Taulava almost losing it baseline. Cardona pumihit. Cardona ang sikip ng dinaanan ni Captain Hook. At may nice pata na foul. Itong ating referee, Junti Valenzuela, guilty of his second personal foul.
Ano po, kanina 11 points ay lamang itong Talker Text. Kaya nga sinabi natin, pagkakala natin may team na lalayo, biglang babalik yung kabilang team. Now Red Bull only down by 3 points.
Jimmy Alapag kicks it outside to Mac Cardona. Will he get the bounce? Oh boy! Nakuha pa yung lucky bounce. So that's a TM 3. At it's sa atin ang bagong TM. Power to the people. 80-74. Talk and Text in control. Tugade from the outside. Still nothing para kay Lordy sa TM country. Richard.
Tama yan.
Pero ito, Enrico Villanueva.
At time, ito si Mac Cardona was left all alone against two former Ateneans. So they ganged up on him. Tulungan. Ayan, nakasot ito si Enrico Villanueva. Ayan, makikita natin. Rich Alvarez, Enrico Villanueva. Ganging up on Mac Cardona. At yun, nakatira pa si Enrico. At may foul pa na tinawag against Mac Cardona.
Kala ko, bumiyahe tayo doon sa college days nila, doon sa play na yun eh. Pantala
yung
Enrico at lumabas ko Enrico. Pero ito na naman si Topex Robinson with a rebound. Tugade, perimeter, still nothing para rito kay Lordy Tugade. Hirap na hirap pumasok si Lordy dito.
That's right. At yun, good call by the referees as si Asi went up to get that pass by Jimmy Alapag. Eh, kinapitan siya nitong si Junti Valenzuela. Pangalawang foul na yan ni Junti Valenzuela. See that staff of coaching staff of Talk and Text questioning yung earlier play.
So ito, it will be a side court throw in for the Talk and Text phone pals. Vic Pablo will do the honors. Binigay kay Asi Taulava. Talk and Text on top by just 4 points sa ating final quarter. Taulava tumawag ng timeout dahil naipit na siya ng depensa ng Red Bull Paraco. So wisely calling a timeout for Talk and Text. 30-second variety lang ang tinawag dito ng Talk and Text phone pals who are just on top by 4 points.
And si Jimmy Alapag is being carried to the bench. So bad news here for Talk and Text phone pals. Siguro yung kaninang nararamdaman niya, lalo sumasakit. Pero yan, I think it's cramping up right now.
Oo.
Oo.
That's gonna hurt.
Yes. Talagang nangyayari yan, especially because of the heat, humidity. Oh. Talaga you're exerting your best effort. At yan, nagka-crap up na yan si Jimmy Alapag. He's being attended to by the trainers of Talk and Text phone pals as we see here the matchup between The Rock and the Raging Bull. Sa points, lamang si Taulava, but rebounding lamang naman itong si Villanueva. Both have 3 shot blocks each. So magandang matchup to.
Oh, well, Asi Taulava was big for Talk and Text in our first half. At nakarami rin sa slam dunk. Ito si Asi. Samantalang dito sa ating second half, nag-uumpisa na rin mag-init. Itong si Raging Bull, Enrico Villanueva. Talk and Text on the offensive. Taulava, binigay kay Cardona. Mac, pinilit. Oh, boy!
Let's see.
Off the glass, acrobatic shot for Mac Cardona. Remains to be seen if that will count. What a shot for
Mac. Yes, they will count it. Plus a foul. Foul by the tawag. Tingnan ulit natin. Ayun na eh. Wala nang oras na shot clock. Ayun. Binato na lang ni Mac Mac. And well, he got a lucky bounce.
Alam mo, ito si Mac Cardona, college pa lang yun eh. Napaka, sanay siya talaga yung mga awkward na tira na ganun.
That's right. Pero that time, he was more lucky than good, no?
So ito, 82-76, Talk and Text, still on top. Nalalabing oras natin for the ball game. 7 minutes and 42 seconds. Tugade, over to Topex. Robinson, hinahanap si Enrico, di mapasahan. Junti Valenzuela loses the ball. Outside to Rich Alvarez, short. Put back by Enrico, wala pa rin at maubusan ng oras. Etong, teka muna, tumama na daw sa ring eh. Oh, tumama na eh. Teka, let's see what's happening here.
I think there's a foul that was called.
Oh, John Ferrios will be called for a foul.
So good break here for Red Bull. As so Rich Alvarez, medyo still struggling, no, for his offense. So far, Alvarez wala pang puntos.
You know, this guy, nung mula nung umalis siya from Shell, nag-dip talaga ang performance ito si Rich Alvarez.
Well, still adjusting to his new team.
Mantala, Junti Valenzuela from the right side. Valenzuela, oh, look at Topex Robinson. Getting some air at pinalakpakan naman ng mga fans dito. Grabe naman yung talo ni Topex.
Oo, nabilip talaga sila din sa leaping ability na pinakita ni Topex. Actually, konti na lang, parang follow-up dunk pa eh.
Cardona, intended for Ferriol, stolen away. Here's Topex. Robinson, binigay kay Enrico Villanueva, who will score on a fantastic layup for Red Bull.
And now they're only down by 2 points as Topex Robinson planned that all the way. Nakita niyang nagtitrail doon si Rico Villanueva.
82-80. Can't get any better than this, mga kaibigan. Asi Taulava forces the issue. Nothing. Rebound by Junti. Villanueva gets the ball. Sidestep. Villanueva will miss. Nakuha niya rebound. Villanueva again. Still nothing. Two misses for Enrico Villanueva from point blank range. Cardona steals. Good.
With his patented teardrop shot, ito si Mac Cardona. As the action picks up.
Yung mga ganun tira ni Mac Cardona, you can book that from that distance. Junti Valenzuela will try his hand on a three. Wala yan. Come on, Richard, this game has developed into a really exciting battle.
Oh yes, the fans here to Magete are being treated to a thrilling ball game.
Natala ito. Victor Pablo, fall away. Wala. At si Asi Taulava. You can see yung pagtalo niya. Kung pwede lang mag-criss-cross lahat ng braso niya doon sa pagkakatulak sa kanya.
Oh, to try to get the attention of the referees sa pagkakakapit sa kanya. At yan, natawagan na ikalima.
Oo.
Na foul ni Enrico Villanueva. Still a long way to go here. 5 minutes and 40 seconds.
So Leo Avenido checks in for Vic Pablo. And Harvey Carey replaces John Ferriols. Taulava gets the inbound pass over to Mac Cardona. Captain Hook almost stolen away. Cardona, now libre, inside to Willie
Villanueva. Oh, nice pass!
Harvey Carey! And if I'm not mistaken, I saw them do the same exact play nung practice nila isang araw.
That's right, but a good job of Willie Miller locating the open Harvey Carey underneath the basket.
And just like that, umangat na naman sa anim ang kalamangan ng talk and text. Here's Enrico. Nilabas kay Lordy. Lordy, madadapa. There's slick spot on the floor. Fenisi over to Topex Robinson. And that will be a backcourt violation at mauubusan na rin ng oras. Etong Red Bull Paraco. So, bola babalik sa talk and text phone pals pagkakataon para palaguin itong anim na puntong kalamangan nila sa ating final quarter.
So, talagang game of runs ang nangyayari dito as the talk and text phone pals talaga preserving their lead. It went down to as little as 2 points.
Correct.
Pero ngayon, they made big baskets.
Here's Asi. Outside to Leo Avenido. Balik kay Taulava. Asi. Asi is called for the offensive foul. So, nagulat itong si Mick Benisi.
Well, the referees, you know, have been calling that offensive foul all throughout the ball game.
So, apat ang foul si Mick Benisi and a full timeout called by the Red Bull Paraco. They're trailing by 6 points in the fourth quarter of play.
Oo naman, talagang valuable contribution. Ito naman ang contribution ni Mac Cardona. 9 points, 7 points in the fourth quarter as half of his shots went in the basket. Plus good all-around hustle coming from Mac Cardona.
Just the other day, sinasabi ni Macmac sa atin na medyo feeling niya baka daw minamala siya dahil sa bago niya hairdo. No. Pero hindi sa ball game na to, maganda nilalaro niya, especially in a crucial time like this.
That is right. And a lot of confidence being shown here by Coach Derek Pumarin dito kay Mac Cardona. Now playing a bigger role para dito sa Talk and Text Phone Pal.
So back to the action here in the fourth and final quarter. Nandito pa rin po kami sa loob ng Lamberto Macias Sports and Cultural Center sa Dumaguete City in the province of Oriental Negros. This is still the our continuing coverage of the PBA on tour. Mark Zambrano with Richard Del Rosario bring you this exciting ball game. Larry Funasier over to Enrico. Nilabas kay Larry. Finds Mick Penisi. Libre from the outside. Mintis ang tira ni Mick Penisi.
Oh, good line. In and out lang.
Miller throws it right across to Leo Avenido. Binigay ni Harvey Carey. Tiet ni Harvey Carey. No call on that play. Samantala libre si Topex. He fakes. He takes the shot. And he gets 2 points para sa Red Bull Baraco.
So ito na naman ang Red Bull. Humahabol na naman ngayon.
11 points in the ball game for Topex. Pero sa kanya rin matatawag yung foul na yon. Masyadong madikit sa depensa itong si Topex Robinson.
Penalty na itong Red Bull with 4 minutes and 3 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter.
Topex with his third personal foul. At ito na ngayon si Thriller Miller.
So far with 8 points itong si Willie Miller in this ball game.
4-point lead lang ang pinangahawakan ng Talk and Text. So very important free throws para kay Willie Miller. First one is good.
Tuwan-tuwa yung mga fans ng Talk and Text sa likod natin.
Palakpakan eh.
Oo.
Second free throw para dito kay Willie Miller. 9 points and 2 rebounds so far in the ball game. Pero mintis yung pangalawang free throw.
Oh, back back Cardona.
Oh.
Getting that offensive board against Mick Minisi.
And he's just playing really well. Sobrang alert nito si Mac Cardona in this ball game. Alay mo naman ma-out rebound niya ito si Mick Minisi.
Oh, grabe. And you see the frustration on the face of Coach Yang Diao.
Captain Hook, Mac Cardona. Alam ko, marami sa inyo hindi sanay na mahaba ang buhok nitong si Mac Cardona. Kami rin po. And his first free throw goes in.
So Mac Cardona already double digits, 10 points, 6 rebounds so far.
One more para dito kay Captain Hook, Mac Cardona. Trying to get his 11th point of the game. Pero mintis yung second free throw. Red Bull off and running. Larry Funasier. Over to Mick Penisi. Na libre si Mick Penisi. Wala yung kanyang 3-pointer. Rebound. Bugia. Still nothing. Topex Robinson. Offensive board and put back. 13 points in the game for Topex Robinson. Puro ilalim pa yung tira niya.
Magtataka ka eh. What's he doing there? He's supposed to be the smallest guy on the floor. Pero siya pa yung nakakuha ng mga baskets inside the paint.
Lob pass for Asitao Lava. Easy give and go play for Talk and Text. Gives them a 6-point lead with 3 minutes and 26 remaining in the ball game.
And that's just a great pass coming from Leo Avenido. Exacto, exacto para kay Asitao Lava.
Larry Funasier, the floater from 15. Wala, rebound Asi. Talk and Text. Here's Cardona. Pihit ni Cardona. Lob pass, blocked. Harap-harapan by Paulo Bugia. Funasier na libre. Brings it closer. Mick Penisi taking three.
Oh, nice pass.
Pass galing dito kay Cyrus Baguio.
Grabe, good give and go play. And you know, ang ganda ng pasa doon. Parang shovel pass coming from Cyrus Baguio.
At ito, medyo may problema dito. As we mentioned, the humidity nitong ating venue. Kung pati si Asitao Lava, kinakramps na dito.
Oo nga, medyo nakakaramdam na ng cramps itong si Asitao Lava because, you know, he's been a workhorse in this game. Mick Penisi with 17 points, 9 rebounds. Big ball game para kay Mick Penisi. Nakalima na siyang TM3 in this ball game.
So ito, talk and text forced to field in John Ferriols para dito kay Asi Taulava. Second casualty na sa talk and text. So nauna kanina si Jimmy Alapag, ngayon si Asi Taulava.
That is right, no? Kaya yung big two ng talk and text phone pals.
Nick Felici second bounces out. So ito, pagsak sa lapag si John Ferriols at si Paolo Bugia.
At ang tatawagan ng foul, si Harvey Carey.
Harvey Carey will be the guilty party.
So pareho nang nasa penalty yung dalawang kuponan.
So fourth personal foul para dito kay Harvey Carey. Since penalty na itong talk and text, Paolo Bugia will have his trip to the line. Still a 5-point advantage for the talk and text phone pals. Bugia, first free throw. Nako. Malakas off the back iron.
Ayan, ayan ang nagiging problema nila. Free throw shooting.
Ayan, nakita natin sa screen natin. Kanina, Jimmy Alapag. Right now, Asi Taulava. Halo-halo na, patsi-patsi na nilalagay na ointment, na yellow. Pati yung oxygen is there dahil mainit po talaga itong ating venue. Still a 5-point lead. 2 misses from the free throw line para dito kay Paolo Bugia. Willie Miller against Topex. Binigay kay Harvey Carey. Harvey has to kick it out. Mac Cardona making some space.
Oh, sayang. That was a bailout foul given up by Larry Fonacier.
Oh.
As the shot clock was down to 2 seconds.
And inis na inis sa sarili niya itong si Larry Fonacier.
Actually, mas inis siya sa referee eh. Yeah, dahil na tinawag ngayon with 2 seconds on the shot clock.
Oh.
Again, mabibigyan pa ng free throws ito si Mac Cardona.
Captain Hook with a great game. His first free throw is good. So dito, angat na ng anim. Ang talk and text phone pals, may isa pang parating para kay Mac Cardona. Mac Cardona for his second free throw. Likewise in. So just like that. Ito na ang kalamangan ng talk and text phone pals. 92-85 against Red Bull Baraco. And a full time goal by Jen Giao. Talk and text on the lead here in the fourth quarter. And so far, talk and text maintaining control even though yung dalawang players nila wala na.
Yes, pero even though they're staring at the 7-point lead, there's lots of time here for Red Bull to catch up.
Topex Robinson anchoring the play for Red Bull. Larry Fonacier. Hinahanap si McPenisi, maagawan ni Harvey Carey. Here's Harvey. It's a foot race. Carey against Baguio.
Oh!
Carey scores over Cyrus Baguio. And the talk and text phone pals are doing everything right. Dito sa ating fourth quarter. They're on top 94-85. Balikan natin yung steal. Harvey Carey was also at the other end. And alam na alam natin, Harvey Carey right here. Foot race against the high-flying Cyrus Baguio. What a layup para kay Harvey Carey. Giving talk and text a lead 94-85. Dito sa ating fourth quarter. Mukhang naging effective yung maaga nilang pag-practice sa Dumaguete, Richard.
Oh, big defensive play there by Harvey Carey anticipating the passing lane.
And it's only days ang binibilang natin dito. Itong dalawang kupanan natin also trying to get a better record. Itong talk and text phone pals, nasabi namin kanina, practice very early para makuha nila yung momentum against the Red Bull Paraco. Pero it looks like Red Bull will not give up easily in this ball game.
Oh, they're not going to give up dahil they still have enough time.
Nick Panisi dito sa kanan. He will miss.
Oh, what a rebound there. Grabe.
Rebound ni Topex.
Oh. Kira mo. Ang taas ng talon itong si Topex Robinson. Di lang nga pumasok yung follow-up.
But you have to give it to the guy. I mean, for a guy his size, out-rebounding players, a lot taller than he is, a lot bigger than he is. No, kung ako yung coach, I will really applaud his efforts
of
sa
course,
rebounding.
Of course, syempre. At, well, kaya sayang nga lang, hindi na natapos, no? Pero, yun ang sinasabi mo, he has a nose for the ball, maganda yung timing nito si Topex Robinson. Pero ito, si John Ferriols naman ngayon, ang masusubukan from the free throw line.
John Ferriols, his first free throw.
Oh, oh,
lumabas. And we have a substitution here. Papahinga muna si Cyrus Baguio. At pabalik sa ating ball game si Junti Valenzuela.
Ano mo ito si John Ferriols. Only with 7 points pero he has 17 big rebounds for Talking Text.
But he misses 2 free throws pero nakuha pa niya yung bola for Talking Text.
Ayun na nga, no? Talagang good hustle being shown here by the transferee. Ito si John Ferriols.
Previously of Air 21 Express, now strutting his wares para sa Talking Text phone pals. Ferriols against Bugia inside for Leo Avenido. And it will be last touch kay Avenido. A minute and 33 remaining sa ating ball game. Red Bull trailing. Lordy Tugade takes a three-pointer. Ayun, nakapuntos na finally. Etong si Lordy Tugade, TM Tresyan, ito sa atin ang bagong TM. Power to the people.
Kaya nga hindi mo pwedeng discount pa yung comeback dito ng Red Bull because of guys like Lordy Tugade and Mick Finisi.
Mac Cardona with a great ball game for the Talk and Text phone pals. Tuloy-tuloy pa rin ang kanyang magandang performance dito. Mac Cardona started his PBA playing career very quietly offensively. Pero as the games progressed, as time passed by, nakikita na natin unti-unti nang nagagamay ni Mac Cardona yung PBA style of play.
That's right, and great composure being shown here by Mac Cardona, sinking those pressure-packed free throws to score his 13th and 14th point respectively. At ito, ang forced error for Red Bull. Very crucial, mas lalo na ngayon, end game na to. It's a simple pass, nabitawan pa ng Red Bull.
Errors like that will not help their cause dito sa ating fourth quarter. Leo Avenido trying to get away from Lordy Tugade. Lalabas ang bola. It will stay with Red, with Talk and Text. 16 seconds remaining sa kanilang shot clock. Paco.
Oh, this is only a two possession ball game. Marami pang oras sa ating game clock.
Willie Miller trapped by a double team. And nagulat itong si Lordy Tugade at si Paolo Bugia on that whistle by the referees.
Because it was not really they didn't have to foul talaga, no? Dahil nga, sabi natin, two possession ball game lang to. So all they needed to do was get a stop. Pero ngayon, mabibigyan ng free throw opportunity itong si Willie Miller. Willie Miller with 9 points.
Chance to extend the lead para dito sa Talk and Text phone pals. Thriller Miller. Second, rather, first free throw. Nako, wala.
Kasi may sumigaw sa likod, nagulat si Willie Miller.
Nine points and two rebounds. Make that 10 points para kay Willie Miller. As pumasok yung kanyang second free throw, lamang ng pito. Ang Talk and Text, 97-90. Lordy Tugade, na libre for three. Could have been big. Topex with a rebound.
Oh my God, look at this little guy, Topex Robinson. Go for that rebound. Grabe, no? Yung leaping ability to si Topex Robinson.
And even everyone doon sa Talk and Text bench, Richard, nakikita ko dito sa tabi natin. Nagugulat sila eh.
Tsaka, I mean, for a small guy like him, he has 5 offensive rebounds already. Tsaka yung mga offensive rebounds na yung bumabaksak lang sa kanya.
So,
talagang he's jumping for it, tas out-jumping yung mga much taller opponents.
Topex Robinson makes his first free throw. And if ever Red Bull gets to win this ball game, I think one thing they can credit, yung rebounding ni Topex Robinson.
That's right. And also with 16 points ni Topex Robinson, and ayun na naman siya.
Grabe ang hassle ni Topex Robinson. Parang gusto niya naglalaro dito sa Dumaguete.
Alam mo naman, di lang dito sa Dumaguete. Kahit sa lahat ng ball games itong Red Bull, kaya naman siya pinagkakatiwalaan ni Coach Yang Yao because of the hustle that he gives and the heart that he's showing for Red Bull.
Topex Robinson, first free throw is good. Well, that's a good thing eh. Pag nakakita tayo ng mga ganyang player who's not scared, walang katakot-takot talagang magcha-challenge yung mga malalaki sa ilalim. 17 points for Topex Robinson. 4-point lead for Talk and Texts. 28 seconds remaining in the ball game. Avenido, binigay kay John Ferriols. Leo Avenido, thinking three. Binigay muna kay Willie Miller. 7 seconds on the shot clock. John Ferriols, nakipagbanggaan. The follow-up.
Oh, big basket. Wow, big basket there for John Ferriols. With the shot clock winding down.
And anim na ang kalamangan ng talk and text. 11 seconds. And a massive block galing dito kay John Ferriols.
And that will be it for this ball game. I think talk and text will go on to win this with only 9.6 seconds remaining.
Ito, Lordy Tugade. He'll try to score on the lean-in.
Yes. At tuloy-tuloy na itong talk and text to get this victory. It is very exciting ball game. They worked hard for this. And the credit also goes to Red Bull for putting up a gallant stand. Pero for today, Talk and Text ang mangunguna.
A wonderful game for us, mga kaibigan, dito po sa Dumaguete. Talk and Text winning this one over the Red Bull Paraco.